Hello, Sagittarius. This is your reading for today. No, from the beginning. You are my enemy. You are no friend of mine. You're motherfucking right. You're motherfucking right. I'm bitter. You're motherfucking right. I'm triggered. You're motherfucking right. Burn this bitch down. Think I need to lie down. Cause I'm not trying to wild out now. But right now, don't know what I'm capable of. Might fuck around and go crazy on cuz. Might fuck around and have to pay me in blood. This ain't the way that you want it. Get your case in this bitch. Don't let me catch you face to face in this bitch. That's right, girl. Say that shit. After what you did, man, what you expected. You motherfucking right. You motherfucking right. I'm bitter. You motherfucking right. I'm triggered. You motherfucking right. I tryna let the time fly. Tryna let the time go by. Tryna let the time heal all. Tryna let the time kill all the memories. All you've been to me. All that history. All that's history. I'll calm down eventually.
To me, yeah. Maybe I'm overreacting. Maybe I don't know what happened. You know all of my bad habits. You know it's hard for me to control that shit, man. Cause when I get mad, I get big mad. Should've never did that. Get back. Bouncing through the wrath of a menace in my bag and my feelings. I'm a bad little bitch, you know. I'm triggered when I see your face. Triggered when I hear your name. Triggered, I am not okay. You need to stay out my way. On, girl. Hello, Sagittarius. How y'all doing today? I'm supposed to be a blessing. This is your reading for, the New Year's Eve, December 31st, 2020. If you're new here, please take a moment to like, subscribe, and comment. But let's see what's going on for y'all today. I do see the universe is definitely going to be blessing you here. You have the sun card, so you could be dealing with the Leo. Or Leo could be in your chart as well. I do see happiness coming your way in regard to some blessings coming towards you. You're going to have to make a head of a hard decision in regard to someone or something. There could be an offer coming your way from a water sign, a Scorpio, Cancer, Pisces individual. But you do have a tower moment coming in. It's just a life lesson. It's up to you to pass the test and not to go back around that circle again. It is what it is. Somebody's feeling left out in cold here when it comes to you. That's because you have a whole lot of competition surrounding you. I see here, Sagittarius, that you're definitely planting seeds. Opening up doors and opportunity for you. Definitely birthing out new exciting things. Because your creativity is at an all-time high. I see victory for you here. As well as, you might be feeling a little bit trapped in regard to something. But I see you walking away from situations, people's places, and things that no longer serve your purpose. You could be reminiscing, or somebody could be trying to come back to you from the past. I see here financial increase on the horizon. There could be some behind door closed meetings in regard to some finances. It is what it is. You're going to be definitely weighing your options in regard to some things, as well as a whole lot of offers coming your way. But you need to use your intuition in regard to these offers and whatever it is that you need to make a decision about. The High Priestess coming up here. Fast communication is definitely taking place. There could be a lot of people that could be talking about you, things like that, but you're going to be traveling and things like, or you may want to travel. And your last and final card for today is emotional fulfillment and happiness. So what I see is definitely emotional fulfillment and happiness is going to take place. You don't give a fuck about what somebody has to say. I mean, shit, if they ain't doing nothing for you, no way, so why the fuck should you care? Use your intuition in regard to whatever offers or whatever decisions here that you have to make. Your finances is definitely going to increase for you. There could be some reminiscing about the past, or somebody could be trying to come back into your life. Up to you to make that decision. Definitely walk away from all bullshit lies, deception, and deceit. If you're feeling kind of trapped, come out of that. Because you're going to be very victorious. And you're very creative individuals. Birthing on new exciting things, yes. Mm-hmm. Blessings coming in through doors and windows. If somebody got it on their mind, they can bring it because you with it. You with the bullshit. It is what it is. You do what you need to do to get to where you need to be. You don't give a fuck about somebody feeling left out in the cold. It is what it is. I see, yeah, tower moments, but everybody has those. You're going to get over that. There could be this offer that you got to think about, Scorpio, Cancer, Pisces individual. Going to make that head of a hard decision regarding that. I do see happiness. Could be a Leo that's coming into your life, but I see blessings all day, every day. Hello. All right, so I'm supposed to be a blessing, if you don't know. If you're interested in your own personal reading, call me at 347-227-5723. That being said, have a truly, truly blessed day. Thank you.